Padma Parvati Lakshmi Vidyanathan, known professionally as Padma Lakshmi, is an American author, activist, model, and television host. Her Hulu show, Test, The Nation with Padma Lakshmi, premiered on June 19, 2020. If you're new to this channel, Tamanna Jannat, then tap onto the subscribe button and press the notification bell to watch more interesting celebrity video. So that's the details about Padma Lakshmi's lifestyle and biography. Her real name is Padma Parvati Lakshmi Vidyanathan and her nickname is Padma. She is a model, author, actress, TV host and her zodiac sign is Virgo. Padma Lakshmi is now 50 years old as in 2020. Her birth date is September 1, 1970. She was born in Madras, Tamil Nadu, India. She is an Indian nationality. Padma Lakshmi physical stats. Padma Lakshmi height 5 feet 9 inches. Weight 68 kgs. Her eye color is dark brown and hair color black. Next topic, Padma Lakshmi education. Padma Lakshmi attended the William Workman High School. She got enrolled at the Clark University and graduated in 1992 with a Bachelor of Arts Honors degree in Theatre Arts. Padma Lakshmi's net worth as on 2020 is $130 million approximately. Moving on to Padma Lakshmi's career. First film. Padma's first theatrical film appearance was in 1995 in the documentary Unzipped. However, her role was uncredited. In 2001, she made her first credited appearance in the romantic drama movie Leader, in which Mariah Carey and Terrence Howard were cast in important roles. First TV show. In 1998, Padma Lakshmi made her first TV show appearance in the adventure drama miniseries Tu Figlio di Sandokan. Next, Padma Lakshmi family details. Padma Lakshmi father's name Vidyanathan and mother Vijaya Lakshmi. Spouse Salman Rushdie. Married 2004 to 2007. Padma Lakshmi partner Theodore J. Forsman 2009 to 2011. And children Krishna Thea Lakshmi Dale. Padma Lakshmi hobbies and favorite things. Hobbies cooking, reading, traveling, roller skating, playing charades. Favorite food, khichdi, taco, burger, potato chips. Favorite actress, Margot Robbie. Favorite restaurant, Los Tacos No. 1 in NYC. Favorite drink, tequila with lime juice and a splash of club soda. Favorite destinations, Mexico, Bali. Moving on to Padma Lakshmi fans and followers. Padma Lakshmi has 1 million followers in Instagram, whereas 231k followers in Facebook and 766k followers in Twitter. Padma Lakshmi, some super hit movies. Leader 2001, Boom 2003, The Mistress of Spices 2005, Pirates, Blood Brothers 1999, Girl Most Likely 2012, Sharps Challenge Film, Die Piraten Der Karibik 1, Ausgestoben Ando Gije Film. Lastly, Padma Lakshmi, some facts. Number 1. While growing up, she felt that her ethnical name made her sort of an outcast, so to assimilate into the American society, she decided to go by the name Angelique. It was in college that she decided to use her birth name once again. Number 2. She is seriously multilingual and converses in 5 languages, English, Hindi, Tamil, Spanish, and Italian, with perfect ease. Number 3. She is the co-founder of the Endometriosis Foundation of America, EFA. She has been suffering from the painful disease since the age of 13, but wasn't diagnosed until the age of 36. Number 4. Lakshmi and EFA were one of the driving forces behind the start of MIT Center for Gynepathology Research. She was invited as a keynote speaker at the inauguration ceremony. Number 5. She has been appointed as the global ambassador for Keep a Child Alive organization. She has visited several KCA sites and events in India. Number 6. While growing up, she was involved in a serious auto crash that shattered her right arm and fractured her right hip as well. As the remainder of the accident, she still has a 7-inch long scar on her right arm. Number 7. In her senior year in high school, she decided to study in Madrid, where she was discovered by a photographer who convinced her to try out as a model. Number 8. In May 2007, People magazine included Padma on their list featuring 100 Most Beautiful Women. Number 9. In 2007, she was placed in the 87 number position by Maxim magazine in their Hot 100 list. Number 10. When she appeared on the long-running talk show The View in 2007, she became the first woman of India origin to make a guest appearance and also serve as a co-host on the popular talk show. Thanks for watching this video. Stay with Tamanna Jannat. Make sure you subscribe our channel. We will be back with another video. Thank you.